Dave's Killer Bread has a memorable name and an enviable story when it comes to growing Oregon businesses. Jim Dahl founded a bakery called Nature Bake in the 1950s, and it did fine for decades, but that was it, just fine. Then, in 2005, the black sheep of the Dahl family founded his own bakery. Dave Dahl was one of Jim's sons. After 15 years in and out of prison for drugs, assault, and robbery, Dave decided to go straight with Dave's Killer Bread. And that little spin-off bakery he created went straight up, thanks to his ex-con story, ponytail, gravelly voice, and sixth sense about making nutritious, natural breads that people will love. By 2012, Dave's Killer Bread absorbed Nature Bake and had three bakeries and distributed across 11 states. It was too much too fast, so the Dahl family sold 50% of the company to a New York investment firm that promised to turn the little bakery that could into a national player. Dave got himself into hot water with the law again in 2013 and is now under the supervision of the Oregon Psychiatric Security Review Board. But Dave's Killer Bread was already chugging along well by then. And eventually, that New York investment company kept its promise by arranging a $275 million sale of the brand to a conglomerate based in the Southeast.